Hi, welcome to Introduction to Computing with Java. I'm TC Pong, the instructor for the course. What do you say? You mean you have no programming experience? Not to worry. If you are little or low program experience, this course is just right for you. This course will give you a taste of computer science. As you know, computers have revolutionized our life because of its ability to help us solve problems. We use computers because it's more efficient, effective, and reliable in dealing with certain daily tasks. The primary goal for this course is for you to be able to create and implement solutions to problems using Java in an integrated programming environment. I'll introduce you to some fundamental programming techniques to help you become a better problem solver. In order to achieve that, I'll use a lot of examples like photos and images to illustrate some of these techniques. Hopefully, at the end of the course, you'll be able to write programs to process pictures, produce three-dimensional images, analyze documents using character recognition systems, generate factual images, and solve real-life problems. You have probably heard of the saying that a picture is worth a thousand words. These examples would hopefully help you to get a good grasp of these techniques, and more importantly, to make programming fun. So there's a variety of activities that await you, and I hope to see you all in the course.